Why'd he listen to me?
He's gonna be doing like tag two combos. He's not even gonna do a screw. He's gonna do a launch into air grab.
Like, yo, Ty, do it. Wait, what? You doing it?
Huh? Why are you doing this?
I'm like, oh my gosh, you idiot.
I convinced Ty to play Armor King.
Back there.
He's back there playing Dragon Ball, I think.
Baxel is back there. Round one.
Fight. I can't believe he's playing Armor King.
The man.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, down four. Top kick. Right? Oh! He hit him with dark upper and didn't combo. He just said down forward one, that's it. Oh, you can't put punish Athena like you would others. In fact, I don't even know how Armor King's supposed to look. He's just pressing 1-2! Oh, the madman! Oh, he pressed 1-2 for the entire second half. It's awesome.
What was that last sentence?
Ooh, giant swing. No break. Is he going to attack it? Oh, he decks it.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, he caught him out the sky. I remember, and he has grabs. Ooh, with hop kick. Oh, nice hop kick. He went for the instant wizard. That's wild. He went for the instant wizard.
To the wall, to the wall. That's crazy. What the heck?
He wasn't trying to do it.
Yo.
Oh.
Yo. Streak, I see you.
Round three. Fight.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, yeah. Ooh, nice break on the shining black. Oh my god, ball bounce. Oh, no forward 2-1 for the whip punish. Down forward 2, no alley kick. Oh boy. Nice back 1-2. Oh, he hit him with it, but he unfortunate trade there. Oh, nice break on the giant swing. That would have been a kill. No whip punish.
What?
I love Armor King so much.
How did that not land?
I love Armor King. I love Ty's Armor King. Oh, he hit him with a cartwheel. Oh my god. Ty just taught me a combo. I know how to get her out of Tarantula forever now.
Oh, no.
Oh, nice counter hit on the 1-2-1. Oh, there's a hot kick. Nice down forward. Oh, he has to pick up. And oh, big boy combo. He charged on him. He said, let me do the big boy combo. Which is not really a big boy combo, it's the basic combo off of that, but you kind of need some small measure of execution to it. Bro, you mean from your, like, your 10-minute Armor King?
Get ready for the next
battle. It's more like 5 minutes. But this is like that one time I fought King, and I told him to play Leo, and he had never played Leo in his life, and he...
Crazy.
After this match, I'm gonna yell at Ty about a move he hasn't been using. Street going for the stage soon. Hammerhead. I hate this. I love this stage, but I hate this stage. I hate this. Oh, he remembered the homing move. Ooh, forward, forward. Back 1-2, nice punish. Look at that back down. Oh! Oh, he gets... Oh! Oh, he gets... Oh! I love Ty's... Bro. Ty just started playing this character in this game. Nice combo. We appreciate that comment. We appreciate the fact that Ty's doing comments. Bro, is this confirmed? Ty's the best armor king in PS. It's grounded! He doesn't hit grounded, so he was getting up. I'm just surprised that it hit so well. Now forward one is such a good move. Down two. Oh, nice one. Three. I'm gonna take him over to that wall. Down four.
Round four. Fight.
Nice conversion from Ty. Forward four. Nice punish. Keep the barber right back. Break again. That is confirmed. Oh, Ty was working on that.